What it is, guys, your boy ABJ Gamer here, playing some Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. And this is my first time playing this game. Actually, this is my first time playing any Donkey Kong game, to be perfectly honest. So this is going to be painful. But let's just jump right in. I'm actually pretty excited because I want to see how this plays out. Maybe I'm a legend at this game. Who knows? I don't know how hard these games are, but let's see. Now, this is something I don't like. There's Funky Kong in this game, if you didn't know there's Funky Kong in this game, but we have original mode and we have funky mode. Now, I want to play as Funky Kong, but it says that there's a little more help if you play with funky mode, which I don't want to have because I just want to play a normal thing. Donkey Kong game here. So, I guess I'm just going to do original mode. Let me see detail out. Alright, let's just do it. Controller set. I have the Joy-Con grip. Is motion controls in this game? Play single player, yes. Default, okay, yes. You can change the controls in the map or right. This barrel animation. It's a pretty blank loading screen. It's a long one too. Could you like hurry up, please? Thank you. He's big old head. Something's gonna happen. What's gonna happen? Really, just one balloon? This balloon is gonna cause everything? How is this balloon going all the way over here? Look at that big old eye. Oh, he's in the telescope, so. Kong. Is that King Dedede? Happy Feet, Gunther from Adventure Time. What are some other penguins? The penguins from Madagascar. That's all I know. How could he do that? Grandpa Kong, Diddy Kong, and you got, what's that? Uh-oh, no. What's the point of this? Like, what does he want from us? Like, we don't have anything. We live in the middle of nowhere. Now it's an ice. An ice place. Ooh. All right, Y and X. Oh, Y or X, not Y and X. Where's everyone else? All right, well, we're in the game. Let's check out these controls real quick. So that's Doug. Got jump. How's our jump? It's okay. Kind of late, actually. But that's not the game's fault. That's the delay. All right, let's go. Oh, we're swimming already? Are you kidding me? Can we drown? We can probably drown. Okay, we got a puzzle piece. What are puzzle pieces for? See, there's so many questions. Like, I never played a Donkey Kong game before. Oh, God, there's air bubbles. Oh, no. First Mario does it, and now... No, first Sonic does it, and... And then Mario. And Mario Odyssey. And now... Donkey Kong has the air bubbles. Or maybe... I don't know. Okay, let's just... So we have to get puzzle pieces and thingy things, letters. All right, I guess we should explore. What are the bananas for? How do we? Okay. I don't know what's active or not. Like, what can we interact with or not? Like, can we enter? Good job. Can we interact with these flowers? You just see, like, yellow flowers. What? Oh, leather. Do you have to do it again? What do we do? Look. Oh, there's a lever up there. All right, I see. Open that. Oh, what's that? Flying banana. It's a flying banana. Oh, it just gives us bananas? Can we not get it? That's a checkpoint, I'm guessing. Let's open this. Let's get the switch. So let's get the switch, I said. Let's get the... Oh yeah, I'm fucking dumb. All right, we got it. Making our way through. Oh, I thought I fell. No, I want to get these bananas. Get these bananas. Do we get anything if we get all these bananas? What? Okay, so I'm. I have three more lives left. Come on. Get the lever. There we go. You can get some taken used to. I didn't say that right. What? This is what I was saying. Are these flowers interactive? Can you interact with these flowers? Yes. Oh! Diddy Kong from our back. Oh! I hate this game already. It's probably like the easiest Donkey Kong game ever. And yeah, I'm gonna like die like 100 times. Synchronized swimming. Okay, we need to be careful. Stop. Alright. I keep thinking I can double jump, but he can't. Okay, let's get that. What are these coins for? Like, there's so much currency. Oh, I'm so scared. I don't want to get hit. Oh. What? I can hover for a little bit. I keep forgetting. Ooh. Let's go up here. Let's go up. this is ain't. Oh, alright. We got the barrels. We got the barrel. Ooh. 3D. We're going 3D now. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Maybe I shouldn't spam it. Oh, come on. Probably missed like 20 secrets there. There's something back here. I thought there was something back here. Another checkpoint. Checkpoint. Stop doing that! Alright, we got another heart. Oh, penguin. Why are the penguins? The penguins from Madagascar. Come on, bounce, bounce. Yeah! Ooh, there's spikes. Hold on, there's spikes. Hold on, I'm not ready for the... I'm not ready. I don't want the game to get hard. Not yet, at least. Oh, there's a monster there. Or an enemy. So can you lose... We can throw him. So I'm guessing you can lose Funky Kong. But how? How do we lose him? I don't want to lose him, but how do we lose him? I think all these... Oh, and the bananas give you extra life. So it's kind of like Mario. Oh, this. Oh, yes. Give me all that life. I'm going to need that. Some nanners. Alright. And I got another balloon. For another life. Oh, that was the end of the level. So it's kind of like Mario 3 with the box. We only got one letter. Lost Mangrover Groves. I can't read. Right. Shipwreck Shore. Hold on a second, I'm going to turn my thing up. Where's my note? I cannot find my remote.
Where is my remote?
No, forget it.
Oh, no, here it is.
I'm just gonna turn it up so I can listen to some Donkey Kong music. Do Donkey Kong games have good music? Never heard. Shipwreck Shore, we're going to. Going to the shipwreck shore. Alright, let's go. Alright. Good job. Nice. Oh, you can't. Oh, I lost. Diddy Kong. Alright. What the heck is that? Oh, get away. Oh, wait, can I get it again? Nope, alright. Cool. Ah! Get out! No! game sucks. No, I didn't want to throw it there. How do you get that? Oh, you have to hold it. Go up here. Oh, okay, I see. Nice. What? Oh, and it begins. Where's Donkey Kong player right here? Okay, can I like do this now? Okay, we're back. I can't take it that far. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, they can break that. I thought you needed the bomb to break these boxes. Oh, I got the, what's her name? I don't know what her name is. Come on. Can you, like, break these, please? Nope. All right, come on. I'm scared. I don't want to die. Forget the bomb. I don't want a bomb. And I missed another letter. Great. I missed the K. It's a check. Alright. I need that. What's this combination? Can you run me by that one more time? I think it was like. You can like roll. Are you grabbing things again? I forgot. Okay, there we go. Nothing's up there. Oh, this is gonna be. Just forget it. Just skip everything. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not gonna. I have to. Dang it. Oh my god. This game is already getting hard. I'm scared to do it. Oh. I feel like an idiot now. Oh my god. Alright. You know, we're gonna stay underwater. Yes, give me another heart, please. Boom, doom, doom, doo, doo, doom, doom. How am I gonna get back up there? Do they respawn? Okay. Why? All the way back here. What did it say? I think it's just telling us how to roll. Oh, I forgot to grab on it there. Hmm. Oh my god. I just went from like a decent player to like worst player in the game. What? I grabbed on the thing. What are you talking about? Y'all, we're going in the water. We're going in the water. Any other heart is what we need. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh my god. Heart down here. Whoa! Oh my god, get me out of here. End the level already. What's this? Oh, okay, okay. I thought I'd have to do like some really hard dive or something. Alright, get another bubble, get another bubble. Oh, so we can like die. Oh, this is kinda big now. This is getting big. Oh my god. Got a companion. Alright. Okay, nothing's over here. At least I don't think. Nope, nothing's over here. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let me go. Let's go. Let it go. Ooh, we got another letter. Oh wait, there's something up here though. Some more bananas. Which gave us an extra life. I'm gonna just go around it. Much smarter choice. Considering how bad I am at this game. Is that a chest? That's just a barrel. No, that is a chest. At least there's no time limits on these, because I can see myself just being in these levels for hours. Not hours, but like 10 minutes. Ooh, that was close. Get away from him! Oh, I can't get on the... Yeah, get on it! At least we have a checkpoint. Ridiculous. What? Oh. I'll gladly take this option. Stop. Why would you do that? These guys are easy. All you have to do is just bounce. Alright, so if we like fall off the boat, like do we die? Oh shoot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. What are you doing? Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Got another coin. Dang, I saw that G too. I saw that last letter too. I got not. I saw no puzzle pieces in that level. Now, are there like 9 per level, or is there like 9 in a, or like 9 in? Or you just have to get 9. That's what I'm trying to say. Hold on. Can it be chaos? We'll do that in the. Is it raining? It's been raining all day. We'll do that in the next episode. Funky flying by. Is that the shop? We have a shop? Well, long time no see. Welcome to Funky's Flying By. Don't tell me you forgot your pal Funky Kong. No, I didn't. I didn't forget you. I'm here to help Topia on another epic adventure. I know, I wanted to play as you. Pitfalls got you down way down. This balloon helps you lift. Nothing like classic red, green balloons. This brand new blue balloon has everything you need for some excellent underwater air time. Oh. So what does he appear in the level? I mean, none of these really help, or not. No. They help, but none of these. I don't need them now. But we'll tackle that, all of that, in the next episode. But thank you guys for watching. Next episode, we're going to do what level again? The Canopy Chaos, I think. Yeah, Canopy Chaos. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye.